I've always used my photography as a way to cope. I use it when I'm feeling down, when I'm feeling happy, when anything life throws something crazy at me. I've always used it to cope. I remember when I was 13, I kind of discovered photography. I mean, I've always done photography, just not to the point of expressing myself, I guess. I mean, I guess I kind of always express myself with photography, but this was different. So what I started doing is I just started creating all sorts of things that visually represented me and the things I was going through at the time and everything in between. And something that I've come to realize over time is just how much this has helped me. It's helped me to grow. It's helped me to heal. And it's something that I'm very passionate about sharing with everyone. And for a really long time, I did private sessions of teaching people how to use photography or even art as a coping mechanism. But I want to make it available to more people. I want it to be more open, and I want everyone to be able to have access to the knowledge of how to use any type of medium, really, more specifically geared towards photography, but to be able to take that and use it as a form of healing and to help move on. So much, and please subscribe. I hope I don't get a tick. It's starting to rain.